effect is, the moment that man, your perfidious uncle, abdicated the throne, it really did change everything overnight. I went from being the wife of the Duke of York, leading a relatively normal life, to being queen and wife of a king emperor. At the same time, my family, the Bowes Lyons, went from being minor Scottish aristocrats to having a direct bloodline to the crown, resulting in the children of my brother.
Catherine and Nerissa.
And their first cousins.
Edonia, Etheldreda, and Rosemary.
Yes. Paying a terrible price.
Why?
Because their illness, their imbecility.
Don't use those words.
Their professionally diagnosed idiocy and imbecility would make people question the integrity of the bloodline.
What?
Can you imagine the headlines if it were to get out? What people would say? The hereditary principle already hangs by such a precarious thread. Throw in mental illness, and it's over. The idea that one family alone has the automatic birthright to the crown is already so hard to justify. The gene pool of that family had better have 100% purity.